When I started to blow glass, I never for a moment considered it as a potential career. It was just the most fun, exciting thing that I could possibly do at the time. And now, 50 years later, I suppose this is a career, except it's still just really fun to do.